Hello, hello, and welcome. Welcome to your ASMR Reiki session today. I am Kelly G. Thank you for being here. And I want you to know that with all my sessions, if you're new to the channel, or if you've been here a while, that your only job, the only thing you ever have to do in any of my sessions is just receive. Just receive. Today's session, it's all about chakra cleansing with frequencies. What does that mean? Well, everything is frequency, right? Everything. Everything we do, everything we say, everything physical, from a piece of paper to a rock to something man-made or not, has frequency. Nikola Tesla said, if you want to understand the universe, then understand it through energy, vibration, and frequency. And I'm all about that. I'm all about it. So much so that I've become so obsessed. Of learning. And so today we're going to cleanse the chakras. We're going to cleanse the chakras through frequency. And this is a little bit different. Whether you think I'm legit or Reiki's legit or it's a scam. I had someone comment on the last video saying Reiki's a scam, and that's fine. Like, bring on the skeptics, whatever, I don't even care. But whether you think it is or not, it's all frequency. So whether this person believes it's a scam, then it's absolutely a scam, right? Like, who cares? But I feel it, and I feel so good. I have Reiki, and because I started working with frequencies, and I'm not going to stop talking about this. Whether you look into this and you say, hey Kelly, I want to buy one, because they are expensive. I think the lowest one is like $500. It's amazing. I haven't felt this good consistently and I don't even know how long. It's like I'm getting a Reiki session every and I can't afford or have time to get a Reiki session every day, and I'm sure that you can't either. And that's why you love coming and getting Reiki and ASMR online, because it heals and it helps you in some way, some form, whatever frequency you're tuned into. Anyways, today we are going to cleanse your chakra system using frequencies. And right now, I have running on this the heart chakra. Isn't that pretty? So in the system, in the program, they have a chakra frequency program. And it feels good. And so I want you to feel good. That is always my intention. And it might not always work. You know? Maybe you're like, this isn't working. Fine. You have to find what works for you. But no matter what, you're always gonna come to my channel. If you come to my channel, I'm always going to have you to want to heal you and for you to feel good. So know that. And that's all I can say. That's who I am. I am a Reiki practitioner in my physical life. I have a Reiki session today at 2 o'clock in the physical. And I have more this week, and I teach a lot of Reiki on the weekends, and so I'm very busy, and I wouldn't do it if I didn't believe in it. I wouldn't use this device if I didn't believe in it, and it's with everything. So, you know, you get out what you put in, as so within, as so without, right? So whatever you want to put into something, however you want to do it or work it, it's going to work for you in whatever way you need it to. So, let's go. I want to start a lot of this session with a lot of kind of just pulling out. Stop that. It's just kind of lingering energetically. And because I'm working with frequencies, the frequency is there. It's already working in the background. And the Reiki energy goes with it and really just ASMR brings you into this immersive, relaxing environment. Because maybe some of you are more visual. And maybe some of you are more auditory. Maybe some of you feel more. I know I'm a big feeler. I'm also a lot of auditory, and I see a lot, but it just depends on, you know, where my vibration is at that day. I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna start to cleanse the space. With a little candle love, little candle, little fire element. I want you to think about right now. Where does this feel good in your body? Where does the sound feel good? And where does this feeling of feeling good go? Does it start somewhere and then go somewhere else? What comes up for you as you hear the sound and see the fire? And if you're feeling any tension in your body, go ahead and take a nice inhale and exhale, release anything that you do not need. And if you feel tension, go ahead and even breathe space into that area and release. Let's do it again. Inhale through your nose. So, I want to talk a little bit about frequency and how do we create a resonance of frequency in our body. So imagine you have a tuning fork on one side of the room, let's say at 432 hertz, and then you hit another tuning fork on the other side of the room at 432 hertz. You have the two sounds coming from both sides, and in the middle, it creates resonance. Now, if you stick a stick or some kind of interference in between the sound, between the forks, the resonance, you are creating interference. And this is what happens in the body. Interference. When people talk about stuck, blockages, cords needing to be cut. There's interference in the body, blocking something. And so, when we use frequencies, especially with this Healy device that I have on, when we run a frequency, as you can see, you can actually, it shows it a frequency running. You see? Isn't that cool? So freaking cool. It shows that it's running. Then it's running a clear frequency and your body is becoming resonant, has that resonance of flow. It's literally like clearing out the blockage. And so that's what we're going to do with the chakras today. We're going to create a clearing, a free-flowing resonance. And the reason I'm starting with the heart and I'm using the heart, it's because the heart is the bridge. It is the bridge between all the chakras. And it connects us into higher realms as well. Because when we start with appreciation, when we start with gratitude, then we begin to align into the vibration that really sets the tone to move easily through other dimensions. But also, it gives the body a safe and warm and loving feeling to clear, to flow freely, to be in harmony. I hope that makes sense. So, let's light some sage. All these tools that we have that help us get through whatever we're getting through is so awesome. I'm so glad we have tools. We might not always need them in life, but right now we do. And they're really fun. On your sides. And yeah, I'll lay you down. Don't worry. I'll make sure that we have you on the table. And I'll move around your body. Really getting all those areas. Clearing. Having a nice flow. really going to make sure that we get through all the little areas and just know that whatever your body needs today, your body is receiving, because your body knows. Facilitating the session, your body is the one that is doing the healing. Isn't that nice? Thank you, body. Thank you, body. Just gonna grab that. We're doing a little toning too. Frequencies, and the reason I tone is because sound helped pull me out of my dark night of the soul 2 years ago, and I toned with the Karuna symbols, and I felt better. Why? I was using a tone that aligned my upper and lower chakras. And I was putting frequencies into my body. My body responded so well to them. I literally had tingles all over my body, and I felt joyful. And I used Rama, one of my favorite symbols. I was using all of them, but it wasn't until I got to Rama, this beautiful symbol. It wasn't until I got to Rama that I really started to feel the tingles in my body, and I finally felt better, and I was like, wow, I'm onto something. And a few months later, I started a channel. Six, 7 months later, I decided to start bringing it to all of you, because it helped me. And that's why bring the Healy, this frequency device, to you, because I want you to know that this tool, it works for me. It might not work for you, but it works. Okay. Let's begin. Now I will start with Rama, and I'll do more of Rama. Let's just going through all the chakras all at once to bring the upper and lower together into the heart space. Mm-hmm. I know I'm moving my hands a little faster today, but I really want to go through the system and allow this flow and this movement to really happen in all directions. I'm going to lay you down now. Okay. Get you nice and cozy. How does that sound? I want you to take a nice inhale through your nose. You can hear my dog out there. There we go. Gently moving down. Perfect. Okay. Now very well-known Reiki symbols. I really want to start with these because they're so powerful. I'm going to take my socks off. I like to be barefoot and grounded in my sessions too. So let's begin to go down the chakra system with Chakra Clearing and Reiki. Another reason I'm combining them today is because Chakra Clearing is excellent for the physical clearing. We're putting on all the chakras. And Reiki is the love harmony symbol. So it harmonizes. And it also is wonderful at clearing stuck emotions. So a lot of the symbols work interchangeably. They work together. And they work very well in my experience. And I teach a lot. And students have profound effects using the symbols. They used to be kept secret, but now with the internet, you know, it's hard to keep things secret. But instead of keeping them secret, right, we keep them sacred. I think sacredness of anything is so powerful, right? If that's the frequency we're setting, then why not? To say a key now, and then I'm a tone. I'm just writing them down your body. On all the chakras. Say a key. And then as I write them, as you can tell, I'm pulling out the stuff that comes up. I write them, it begins to get in there, and I'm pulling out the debris. All the way down the body. There we go, say. Going down. Way through into energy flow. And if you see me, maybe put a symbol on something twice, just because it needs it a little bit more. So you really don't have to know anything. Like I said, you just sit back and enjoy the flow of energy. Now, let's do the doffeentt through your body. Stand over your body. Slower, just so that you can really great. Let your body just feel the lightness, the clearing. Letting the flow of energy just do what it needs to and go where it needs to. Allowing your body to rest and be light. Feel gentle. Because you deserve to feel good in your body. You really do. If you catch yourself telling yourself that you don't deserve something, then you know that it's okay, that you just have an interference somewhere, and that you can always come back to this video for a very easy way to relax and to receive a chakra. Just need to clear that blockage. We all have it. Took me a long time to realize that I deserve all kinds of things. And when I started realizing that I deserve better in all different areas of my life, that's when everything started to change. Only speaking proof of my life, because you deserve to feel good. You deserve to be healthy and happy in your body. You deserve prosperity. You deserve love. You deserve to feel good enough. You deserve it all. You deserve to have it all. Really, you do. You feel even a little better, even if you're resting. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting me. Thanks to everyone who comments such sweet comments. And, you know, the haters are gonna hate. So, that's okay. When people come around and say, you know, and defend me, or me not even responding, we're all aligning to the frequency that we want to be a part of, the alignment, the vibration. And so I just don't even care. It like doesn't even affect me. I'm like, ugh, hate is gonna hate. Take it or leave it, right? I so appreciate it.